Private papers. Do you know where they are?
There was a small tin box, barely larger than a book. He kept his papers there. It should be somewhere in his cabin.
Thank you, madam.
Well, here we are in the preparation room. I can't say that I like the smell of it much. What do you intend to do?
To indulge myself in a little experiment. The challenge of lancing a pig's carcass with a heavy harpoon.
A little experiment?
Stand aside, Watson. This might be dangerous. I am not well practiced in this exercise. Yet.
Holmes, you should aim for the mark in order to perform the most reliable test. Holmes, you should try to aim better and throw as hard as you can. Holmes, I can't believe... Holmes, you should try to aim better.
This is the best possible result that I could get. Do you see, Watson? Throwing a harpoon and pinning a man to a wall requires either exceptional strength and training or diabolical luck.
If it was luck, then it was a chance in a thousand that night.
Well, yes. Let us leave now.
All right. But before we go, I suppose I'll have to pay for all these carcasses you've happily mangled.
Very well, but please hurry.
Of course.
Thank you. At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Locked. I have heard the story of Dawson and Nelligan, the West Country bankers.
Yes, Joshua Nelligan was my father.
I am aware that it had a bad ending. When the bank failed, it ruined half the families of Cornwall, whereupon Joshua Nelligan disappeared.
My father was under extraordinary pressure. Dawson had retired. I was only 10 years of age at the time, but it was still old enough to feel the shame that befell our family. My father was convinced that he could pay off all his debts if the creditors gave him time. He set sail for Hammerfest in Norway in his small yacht just a few days before an arrest warrant was issued. He left my mother a list of the securities he was taking. No word was ever heard from him again. We believed that his vessel went down, taking with it everyone and everything on board.
Thank you for the story, Mr. Nelligan. At last, we are making some progress. Interesting. Joshua Nelligan and Peter Carey were both at sea in Norway. There is definitely some connection between Peter Carey and Joshua Nelligan's disappearance.
What am I doing here? I've done nothing.
1883. That's the one I need. This is the crew list of the Sea Unicorn. Log notes for June. Log notes for July. Nothing special. Log notes for August. These pages have been torn away. Log notes for August. These pages have been torn away. Canadian Pacific Railway, CPR. A torn piece from a bond certificate. I have seen this abbreviation somewhere.